Hey and welcome! In my last video I talked about references and I mentioned that I don't enjoy using a reference to practice, which is a shame because it's quite important, but it's also a good way to warm up your wrist. So this video is my attempt to change that or at least turn something that I don't enjoy into something that I do, creating content. This will not be a study of a reference. I will set a timer for 15 minutes, and once the 15 minutes are up, I will move on to the next one, no matter what my drawing looks like, and I invite you to draw along with me. In total, we will use 4 references and draw for an hour. For me, that's the perfect amount of time to loosen up and get into it so that I can then move on to draw what I really want to draw. I will link the references down in my description if you want to use them on a second screen. But I will also show them in my video. There will be no voiceover in this video except for me announcing that the time is up. So put on your favorite music or a podcast or open up a second tab for another video to play. If you don't feel like looking for a talky video, I will link the YouTube video I had playing in the background while drawing. So grab your pens or pencils and let's loosen up that wrist.
man nicht vielleicht ein bisschen zu viel Abwehr noch davor bekommen, sondern dass es dann ein bisschen säurehaltig ist. Thank you.
the 15 minutes up, let's move on to the next one.
wenn ich ZDF-Info anmache?
Bitte?
Stört es, wenn ich Fernsehen mache?
Nein, gar nicht.
Thank you.
Don't forget to have a sip of water and stretch your legs a bit. and the time is up. Moving on to the last one. Thank you for joining me. I hope this was fun, or at least somewhat beneficial. I hope your wrist is nice and loose and you can move on to draw something amazing. See you in the next one. Bye.